Hello! Hello everyone, welcome to a YouTube video of Ethan and Dominic. It's Classic Sonic Fan 2012 and Dominic779. Did you change your name to Angus Grubbs on YouTube? Just wanna know.
Yep.
Proper shout out. Okay, his name's Angus Grubbs, which is a really goofy name. I like it. Alright, Punching City, and we're trying to do punching only, but I'm probably going to stop with it.
It's not going to work.
Yeah, well, I mean, for insta-kill, I may keep going.
Well, insta-kill would.
I just want to know what the pack-a-punch punch looks like.
Yeah, that's probably going to be the same or better.
Yeah, it's probably just going to be the same. Anyway, this is my favorite custom zombies map, and it's very festive for the moment. And it has, like, every gun known to man. Ghosts, Advanced Warfare, I believe it has Advanced Warfare weapons. It's better. My favorites are the ones that have custom weapons. Actually, we can just buy it later. Let's try to get a new weapon for them. Look at that. See, look,
I'm keeping my PPSH.
Yeah, you should. I got two guns that have, like, virtually the
same
sight.
Did you get the ARX?
Yeah.
That's
dude,
cool.
You know the ARX in Battlefield 4? That thing's awesome.
Yeah, I have that unlocked. It's pretty good.
That thing is awesome. I just got it unlocked the other day. I was like, wow. I don't care for the iron sights on it, though, but it is pretty nice. This is going to be a great video. We're just going to pump out videos today. It'll be like Christmas special part one. I always like come up with the title during the video. Yeah, because my gaming videos actually get the most views, so it's really cool.
They're getting me, Ethan! They're surrounding me!
Alright, I'm coming. Where are you, buddy?
Okay, never mind. The little Dr. Phil guy saved me.
Dr. Phil saved you? There. I just saved us. Do you want to start getting the map opened? Double tap. Just double tap, not double tap two.
Max ammo.
Oh, cool.
Alright. We need to hurry up. This is getting too insane.
Yeah, can you open up the door? I gotta buy double tap too. These weapons though, these weapons have nice capacities for ammo.
I like my PPSH.
Yeah, I'm a little jealous. Hip aid. Hip aid's a new perk on this map.
Found a present.
Oh, good.
What happens when we get all the presents?
Then you have
What's
go.
Hip aid.
I don't remember. I think it's like you can move. You can stray faster, a little faster, maybe.
Ethan, I'm trapped.
All right.
They're surrounding me.
I'm right here, dude. There's only one.
All right.
Wait, there's the master camping spot back here, remember? One has to watch the back, one has to watch the front.
Oh, yeah.
I'll watch the back first, and then you can watch the front, so you can get some points. Because I have no need for such currency.
I hate speed call. The reload animations are too fast.
Oh, yeah. The first person I've ever heard complain about that. What are you doing? And you remember pack-a-punches? It's right down here. It's in here somewhere.
Ooh, AN-94. Should I pack-a-punch AN-94 PPSH?
I'd stay with the PPSH.
Yeah, I can get a new gun later.
And then there's Mule Kick. That's stopping power. Mule Kick is around here. Might be in the church. I don't remember. It's been actually a year. Last time we played this was last Christmas. Except I didn't upload it. I might still have it. I could, like, put it as a throwback Thursday, or a setback Sunday, or take a step back Tuesday, or magical Monday.
We need a max ammo.
Something you forgot about Friday. Yeah, we do.
Alright, I'm out.
Oh.
I only got my pistol.
Take that, buy an AN-94, I guess.
I'm out of ammo completely.
Well, let's hope we get lucky here. I'll take care of the zombies.
I got us a crawler. Should I kill it?
No. Cause then we got a fair amount of points. Let's just keep our crawlers. We got 9. Yeah. Lucky 7s, come on. Okay. You got us a crawler. Alright, Dominic. To Pack-a-Punch.
Can you open up the Pack-a-Punch room? I have no ammo, and I need to Pack-a-Punch a gun to have ammo.
Yeah, don't worry, man. I got you, got you covered.
Where is it, though?
It's around. It's back down here.
Well, son, if you find the key, I'll let you through. Only joking.
You better be. Like, I don't remember going on a goose hunt for a key. That's from Doris.
Yep.
Come out. That's actually still in here's Backpunch. That's still in the other one too. The giant. That's still in there. Dominic hasn't gotten it yet.
The nuke wins. Oh my gosh, this gun's insane.
What's the punch look like?
It's just the Desert Eagle. I don't have my punching animation anymore.
Oh, so it turned into a Desert Eagle.
That's
quite odd. I'm gonna go kill the crawler, and then we can go back and get points.
Should I keep this thing, or should I, like, trade it in later?
I would keep it for now, but then trade it in later.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'm out of ammo, too. We need to get a max ammo rather fast. Because I don't want to trade either of my guns. I got a Hun Badger. ARX. Honey Badger is such a cool gun. I have it gold on Ghosts. Back when gold meant something.
This thing's an insta-kill. Should I get the nuke or not?
Yeah, get the nuke. Ooh, good timing. Oh, Dominic, I'm dying here.
Where are
you? Covering fire for your good man, Polka Pants.
This thing's like an insta-kill.
Oh, no. Polka Pants, help! Dead.
I can't get you!
You can, too, get me. There's only, like, two... That's the extent of the rest of the zombies. You got me. Remember...
I can't.
Triangle while reviving me. Oh my gosh, Dominic. No, Dominic, no. No!
Kill him.
I have no gun. Okay, that's good enough for me, man.
I'm almost out of ammo for my nukems, though.
I am out of ammo.
Go get Juggernuggy.
Like Juggernuggets? Oh wait, no, that's copyrighted. He'll sue me. He'll be like... will come over and bust my computer. Hey, no. I copyrighted that name. It's my series. I'm just gonna train around here. You can hang out there. So I don't think you can open us now. I was gonna say that'd be a good emergency. Perfect.
Yay. I need a new gun to pack a punch.
Yeah, can you open some of the doors to like... There's one door to stopping power.
Hold on.
Sure thing.
Leave these last four.
Okay. I'll make him a crawler.
Just leave him alive.
I got you two crawlers, dude.
Scar H. I'm gonna pack a punch for Scar. Living the fast life, that's the way I
roll. Let me know when you're done in there. So I can instantly murder these guys. Oh, oh gosh, I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to. Come back, abort mission.
No, I'm going. You're going back.
I will. This might be a bad idea, but I will. I do have stamina.
Alright, let's go.
No, Dominic, bad idea. It was all my fault still, but why would I say I
I got your back. Go, go, go.
Okay, good, good, good. I'm going back to my training spot.
Alright.
You take the big area, I'll take that little area by jugs. The heck? I'm not excited for finals. Actually, no, I might be a little because they do mess up our school schedule. It's not gonna be as like we're gonna have like a 6-hour lunch or something like that. It's gonna be nice. What is your final schedule like?
Like finals all.
Like
finals,
yeah.
Every day next week, pretty much, except for Monday. And then all the days next week are just half days.
What?
Yeah, I only have half days next week because of finals, because they want to give you time to study and stuff.
Wow, our school doesn't even do half days. I miss living with you, with our school.
But the thing is, my school never does half days except for, like, finals.
Oh, really? Yeah, we used to get one every month, and we have a nice half day schedule.
We do late starts instead to where you, like, get to sleep an extra hour, then you... go to school at like 10 o'clock.
Oh no.
Ah, connection interrupted.
No, sorry. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna die.
You're not gonna die, I died. Alright, something happened to my computer. It was like that. Dinner? You alright?
Yeah, I'm good.
I apologize for the interruption.
It's fine. Good thing it was the start of the round or I'd be dead.
Yeah, same here, dude. Same here.
This map is pretty hard, but the thing is, you get a lot of points really quickly.
I love this map, I know, right? That's, and there's so much... It's a great layout. It's like...
It's probably going to be impossible for, like, four people.
Yeah, it's meant for two people. I've played...
Oh my gosh, I was so close to dying. I had, like, a bloody screen, and then I got hit again.
Oh, alright. Can we leave crawlers? I apologize for my last blunder.
No. Reload! I got a max ammo. Reload your guns.
Cool.
You ready?
Yes, sir. I am ready. Dominic, you're like, why are you coming to steal all of my kills? Ugh. I'm just like, I'm sorry, I can't get speed cola. Oh.
Should we open up this other door here?
Yeah.
Because I really want to get stopping power.
Yeah, I said you should.
Leave these.
Whoops.
Don't do that again. Just don't kill him.
Dude, leave him. I wanna. Okay. Here, go get stopping power.
If I can even find it.
Dominic, it's not over there. It's right by the pack-a-punch room.
Oh.
Dude, I'm gonna train right here. If that's alright with you.
That's my spot.
I wanna steal your mumbo jumbo. We can just camp. Alright, then I'm going back to my area. Gods, I would have been kaput dead.
We should be trying to get all the presents and see what happens.
Yeah, we'll have to leave a crawler though. I'm not a big fan of MP7 anymore. Dominic, let's leave crawler.
Alright.
That didn't work. Come on over, I got you covered.
I'm not sure if I can get you, really far away.
Why did you go in there? Aww.
I'm not all the way there.
There's four zombies left. Come on.
I got you. Go.
Okay, I'm okay.
You were, like, so close to dying.
I was fake crying. Everybody's gonna be like, is this kid serious? Oh my gosh! Yay!
Whoa, is that a plane?
Yeah, I think so. I think it is.
What's the highest round we got to on this?
14, I believe. I'm not even joking. I see a double points with your name on it, actually.
Double points. There's another double point. Oh, it just went away.
That's cool, we already have one. Did you go get stopping power?
No, we didn't leave a crawler yet.
Yeah, we should do that.
We should stick together so we can go, so we can both get stopping power.
Yeah. Wait, are you opposed to camping? Or do you like what we're doing?
I'm just running trains up here.
Yeah, me too. I like what you're doing over there. You got a nice train going.
Alright, leave these few.
Should have a fair bit of crawlers, nope.
Alright, I got a bunch of crawlers. You can kill these, I got a bunch of crawlers.
You got a bunch of crawlers, good boy, good boy. Let me go.
I hope you can buy more than 4 perks, because I already have 4 perks.
Yes, you can.
Okay, good. Because I really needed speed cola. The zombies were going to overwhelm me when I was reloading.
Yeah. Well, hip aid's good for that. No, that's not what it... Widow's Wine. Widow's Wine is a great perk.
Oh, we got to give, Mr. Martin, the, the presents.
Mr. T. Martin. Yeah.
Yeah, stopping power. We can buy ammo. This is overpowered. Look, we can just buy ammo from here.
Buy ammo? What is this? That's beautiful.
I'm sorry. I have to trade my pistol. It's not gonna last me.
That's cool with me.
It's kind of bad now.
Good job. That's one. Now move. I hear zombies coming. You're right, Martin. Martin. All right. Let's make sure we're back in positions before we do this. I'll let you know.
Hold on, I still got a pap. I forgot.
Forgot the pap, that's alright, man. I'm gonna go back to my area. Oh, I have one more kill than you.
Space monkey.
Dude, nice.
It's called the space monkey.
Where are the presents?
We should find the presents first.
Let's take a break from that. I'm depleted. I'm completed depleted.
All right, let's go get all the presents. How many do we need?
I don't know.
I know where another one is.
Dude, can you kill a crawler and we do this next round?
I already found him though.
Oh, you did?
I found one more. It was near the truck.
I fear something. Okay, I see.
Where's Mule Kick? I already have all the perks except for that.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know. I need to get some money. Bro, restart the round, or start the round.
Alright, I gave him the presents, now what?
Now you start the next round. You completely the easiest part, now let's get to business. Alright.
Points left.
Okay, now you have to start the round. I was right.
I'm just gonna splurge my money on the box and see if I can get a ray gun or something. Oh my gosh, I did get a ray gun.
Did you get the TMG Nukem?
Should I trade my... I don't think I want the ray gun. I already have two papped guns.
Okay, can you start the next round?
Where is he?
Please.
Well, I don't even know where he is.
Seriously, I've been waiting. Okay, good. We gotta complete this Easter egg. It's like we're already 25 minutes in, and it's 3:16. Watch just be the round both of us die. Let's hope not.
I probably won't.
I probably won't either, because I'm in my training spot.
We both have stopping power too, so we're
yeah
powered.
It's gonna be like two shots a kill.
It's like 10 for me.
Oh yeah, me too. Reload, reload, reload. Reloaded. Okay. Okay, dude. Perfect.
Let's try to get to round 50.
Yeah.
That's probably gonna be impossible.
Nah, probably not. I'm coming over to get speed for.
Alright. At least 30.
Yeah. Yeah, if we got our training spots, I think we can get to like 30. I like it when they design maps with training in mind. Oh, GameVids is playing Black Ops 3. He's a good YouTuber. And he's on my friend list.
Where's Milka?
It's in the church, I think.
Where's the... Oh.
Stopping power area.
Leave him, or not.
Sorry, bro. I didn't realize I had the last train.
Is this meal kick? Nope.
Okay, I gotta start my train. I'm gonna die. Gotta leave, you gotta leave, you gotta leave. Okay, we're all good. Wait, which ray gun was it? Was it the TMG Nukems?
It was just the regular ray gun.
Oh, yeah. I got the ray gun Mark II and it's dual wield. Kinda nice, I guess.
Is it overpowered?
No, it's actually very inaccurate. I like it, though.
What do we do after we do the challenge?
I think that's what ends the game. That's why we should probably do it to, like... No, this challenge doesn't end the game. Max ammo. You good? Okay, I gotta get it. Double points. No!
I'm coming.
Oh no!
Not sure if I can get you since there's like 30 zombies.
I got you, man. I got ray guns.
All right. You better get my back.
I will. All right, Skipper. Can I take the easier training spot now that I only have one perk? Guys, I promise I do not suck at this. Have you tried double pack a punching? Just curious.
No. I don't think you can.
I don't remember. Can I have this training spot?
Let's just both have it then, because I don't want to get stuck over there, because that looks pretty dangerous.
Oh no, Dominic, that's a bad idea. I'm going back to my own place. Help me! Help me! Help me! Okay. Never mind. That's a bad idea to begin with, Harvest.
Is there a quick revive in this map?
Yeah, you're gonna need it. It's at the start. I'm trying to be all pro, but it's just not working. Boys.
We're actually going to need to buy the ammo now.
Why?
Because I'm running low.
You completed your challenge already. Alright.
Oh, there's a max ammo. Reload. Cool, you ready?
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Can you leave a zombie? Okay.
Oh crap.
That obviously didn't work out. No, it's okay, it's okay.
We really need to get all the other perks, if there are any.
Looks like I cannot get hit paid. Yeah.
The grenades do nothing now.
They only hurt yourself. That's right.
I think I'm actually in a bad situation here. There's too many of them.
Old dude. What? Try to get yourself a ring in. That's what I use to like get out of weird situations.
Running trains here is getting pretty hard because they're all grouping up.
Yeah.
Spreading out a bit.
Now that I think about it, this one may be the easier train spot because I haven't had much trouble. Because mine is pretty straightforward. You just run around a bunch of boxes. A bunch of boxes. Ooh. Yes. Ooh, they're all over the place. Do you want to upload this to your channel too? We could both have the same video. So nah. You gotta record yourself.
I'm trapped.
You are? You need me
come
up?
Never mind, I just headshot them all.
Good.
Okay, now I'm trapped.
I'll give you a second to figure that out, then I'll be right over.
Never mind, I got them all again.
Alright, save a zombie for me, because I'm not too good at it. I need like 6 perks to be good.
Alright, I have one here.
Okay, cool. And kill the other 8.
Oh my gosh, I almost have 30,000 points.
You Yeah, you do. Ethan keeps getting himself trapped in corners. Okay, so you have one. You have one. My hands are off the
trigger.
Let's
go get our perks, if there are any left.
Yeah, dude. I gotta get me a hip aid. I might get a new
hip
gun.
Hip aid is kind of useless.
Hip aid actually lets you strafe faster.
Oh.
It's actually okay for my position. Now, there will be one following us. Don't get scared. I know I may get scared. Oh, crap. He's gonna try to corner me in stamina. Oh, Dominic. I'm not... I have to kill, I'm sorry. Get back. Abort mission. Abort mission. Oh, I'm sorry. Wait, you can buy your way out of there.
Oh.
Right over here.
Oh. Can we do... Ethan, can you just stay here next to me?
No. I do not want to take that chance.
Because I kind of screwed myself, because now the zombies are going to come through there now.
You're right, never mind, I'm sorry. I will be right over. But then I can buy ammo, so we're okay. This is okay.
Ah, look out, Ethan, behind you.
I got you, buddy.
Ethan, you just trapped me.
Coming.
Yeah, partner.
Never mind. I'm okay for now.
Oh, I know you'll be okay because I got us a nuke.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I know. That's how I got down. That's how I got down. The nuke doesn't do its job. Come with me. I will help you. I got you, buddy. Actually, I do wonder.
My perks.
You'll be okay. You'll be okay. Just take this route, Jug. Okay. That's no good. I'm gonna make a circle. Dominic, I got a plan. You're gonna be okay. As I make a heroic rescue of you.
Or not.
No! No! I'm so sorry, man. I knew you had all those weapons. Gee. Actually, don't like this spot for training. We kind of screwed ourselves over. It's one of those maps where if you open the map, yeah, this isn't good. Ooh, I think you can outsmart me. I'm about to complete my challenge. Can you see me in first person? Or is it third person only? Cool, dude. I wanna show you where Mule Kick is. Do you see me?
Yeah, I see you.
Okay, cool. I wanna make sure I know where it is, too. Well, I have a feeling none of these doors open. I don't know what I'm talking about. The church might be only for Easter egg. There's a Ted Bear in here, isn't there?
Yeah.
they're messing me up. Okay. Hold on, Dominic. Mule could be back here then. I'm sorry, I want to find you Mule Kick before this round's over. Over.
I don't think it's in this map.
I don't either. I think I'm drawing that conclusion. That's a shame. There's one other place I'd like to check. Okay. Am I in first person? Or not?
You're in third.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, I think we're out of luck. Dama bro, I think we're out of luck. Oh, dude. Come on, man, I'll run with you.
I need your back, like, now.
Yeah. You're all good. These ray guns are not good.
Please get my back, Ethan.
Yeah. Where are you? Where'd you go? Oh, in there.
I'm trapped.
Go.
Honey badger.
Okay. We're in cheese trouble. Well, as always, don't forget to click the like and subscribe button. Smash that like button.
Oh, I'm gonna survive, Ethan.
Oh, okay.
Or not.
Oh.
Or yes, I am.
Oh.
You might survive too if I can.
Oh.
Get
I like,
you.
I like my odds. Nope.
Nope.
Cool. It's cool with me.
Oh my gosh.
This is getting good though. Oh, you're not screwed. Is that pack bunched?
No, I'm screwed.
Go ahead and get that nuke.
Wait, no I'm not. Come on!
There you go.
Oh my gosh, I thought I was gonna die.
Yeah, me too. I had 2 Totino's party pizzas, and I meant to do a video review for them.
That's cool.
Yeah.
This is insane, Ethan.
It's kind of funny watching you. You're like, you're getting overwhelmed, man. Do you want to do a gun game?
I'm gonna run out of ammo.
Do you want to do a gun game next?
Sure.
That'd be fun. You can't run out of ammo. Ooh. Oh no.
I'm screwed.
You can get it. Ooh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Well, Merry Christmas, everyone, and thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash that like button, slam that subscribe button, slap that favorite button, and bye. Thank you.